Well, he was a nationally ranked wrestler and baseball player in Cleveland State before becoming a UFC fighter and eventually the heavyweight champion of the world. Really a feel-good story. Went on to be a baseball player, transitioned to mixed martial arts, and went on to become the baddest man on the planet. Power in both hands, something his opponent must be mindful of tonight.
Tags him. That's nice, a hard hook.
Combinations here. Big right hand lands.
There's another one. These are powerful knees.
Big body shot. Body. The left hook hits home.
Oh, another shot. He's hurt bad. This could be it right here.
Oh!
execution for a knockout blow.
Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, Joe, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight.